Hey everybody, it's Hassina321 and Tony my tiny pup, along with Claire my cocker spaniel. And it's like in the 90s at my house, and then at Bino and Zingo's house, well I only know Zingo's. Hi! Okay, she can't see me. It's like thundering. Whoa, what's that? Oh, it's a bug, never mind. For a second I thought that was one of those weird bugs with the weird stingers that are like the song. Yeah, we're still researching about that. Yeah, I've got my lights on, or off, so... Because it's so hot. I'm actually in my pajamas. See, I've got, like, these really cute-ish, I'm not sure if it's flannel or not, but it's checkered pants with my blue tank top that goes under, let's see. I know what's in here. These are my cleaning clothes. It's supposed to go under this shirt. Here, let me just unfold it for a minute. Oopsie. That's a fish shirt. So, yes. And I'm just, like, really hot. And, I do have some updaters. Here, I'm just going to sit down real quick. Oh, shoot, I forgot to turn off my radio. How funny. I'm listening to Hannah Montana with my webkins. I mean, I don't like her, but I just like her music, you know? But anyways, Tony. I ordered my black lab yesterday, so I should be getting him Wednesday. Theoretically, tomorrow, because, well, in a day, in 12 hours, pretty much. So, I'm happy. Pretty much a day and a half, I guess. So, I'm about ready to upload this video, and I'm also really excited to get my signature golden retriever. I just want to tell you the story. So, yesterday, I had my phone off, and I got a missed call from Hallmark. And I got the first message, and I actually had two messages, but here's really funny. They said that they accidentally sold the signature golden retriever that they were going to send me, the Reno people, Reno Amy's Hallmark. And I was, like, so mad. I was about ready to just, like, punch the wall and leave a gaping hole. And because I was so mad, but then I was like, wait a second, I have another message. Maybe it's Hallmark saying that they are going to send me it. So I turned it back on, and I turned the voicemail back on, and thank God, she's like, just delete the other message. They actually found another one of their signature golden retrievers, and they're actually going to send it, so it's going to come the same time as it was last time. So it should take about 4 days to a week to get here, but I'm pretty sure it's going to take like 4 days. So it should still be here Thursday or Friday. Happy. So, yes. And I'm excited for my black lab. So, yes. And I did order my black lab, and instead of naming him MJ, I'm going to name him Tyler instead. So now I'm just going to go upload this video. So, yeah. Bye!